Well, hello everyone, this is Bill Ball, and this is your next edition of FYI Asbury for Thursday, December 29th, 2011. I hope everyone had a very Merry Christmas and are looking forward to a very vibrant and energetic 2012. Happy New Year. So I just wanted to lift a few things up to you this morning for the upcoming week here at Asbury and let you know about the news that's going on. And I'll start with a quote this morning, or this afternoon. And the quote is something for us to ponder. It says, "A Bible that is falling apart usually belongs to someone who isn't." So if you have a Bible that's well-worn and well-read, it means that your life is probably held together very tightly. So get those Bibles out, read them, because there are some great words and some great wisdom inside there. So we're going to start today with some Sunday school news. Want everybody to know what's going on in our Sunday school and how everything's happening. So we'll start with this Sunday, January 1st. January 1st, we're going to be having a normal day. Sunday school starts at 9:30. All the kids will be meeting in the Shepherd Choir Room, and they'll be trying out their new instruments. Going to be making some wonderful music to the Lord. Then after that, they're going to be working. Their Sunday school lesson is going to be about the wise men this Sunday and how they traveled many miles following a star to meet the Prince of Peace. And just as the wise men came bearing gifts, the Sunday school children this weekend will be making gifts for those less fortunate in our community. So I hope everybody can, all the kids can come up and join Miss Miller as they do their Sunday school lesson this week. For those that don't know, Asbury also has four traditional adult Sunday school classes. They meet at 9:30 in the church basement. The four classes consist of the Susanna Wesley Women's Bible Class, the Builders Men's Bible Class, the Yaffs Bible Class, and then the Robert Hiller Bible Class. And we also have our new Young Adult Bible Class that meets at 11 o'clock in the morning in the first floor of the Creamery Building. So remember that child care and refreshments are available to the new young adult class as well. We're still looking for folks who can help provide child care at 11 o'clock. This will be both for the new adult Sunday school class, for the young adult Sunday school class, and also for people who attend the 11 o'clock service, so we can have some child care available for them. If you'd like some more information on Sunday school or any other offering for adult and children's Sunday school, you can call the church office or visit myasburychurch.org. Some church news that's coming up. Just a reminder that fresh donuts and coffee is available before and after Sunday school in Williams Hall. Stop by for some good fellowship and a great cup of joe. The church office will be closed on Monday, January 2nd for the holiday. Still looking for gently used coats to be donated for the racetrack ministry. So if you have a gently worn coat that you'd like to donate, just drop it off in the narthex of the church. There's a collection box there. The next Unity Sunday is going to be held on January 29th, so there will just be one service on January 29th. And the racetrack chaplain, Mr. Bo Bullock, is going to be our guest speaker for the day. He's going to be giving us a good lesson and also playing some music for us. So it's going to be a very moving time. Following the service on Unity Sunday, January 29th, we will be having the second annual United Methodist Men Chili Cook-Off. It's going to be some trophies, some great door prizes, great fellowship, a lot of activity. So start thinking about how to make your best pot of chili and enter it in. We'll also have some other stuff on the menu as well, hot dogs, baked potato bar, and some other things. And we will be doing something special on that 29th. The Methodist men will be taking up a free will offering during the chili cook-off, and we're going to try to raise some money to send scouts to camp this summer. So anything you can do to help us will be greatly appreciated. And then on the 29th Unity Sunday, the children's Sunday school classes will not be meeting that morning, and adults' Sunday school classes should check with their leader to see if they're going to be meeting or not. Anybody who is still interested in the Financial Peace University, this Sunday, January 1st at 12 noon in Williams Hall, we're going to be having a special doubleheader, two times the fun, class. So we'll be redoing the first and second class if you're interested in catching up and get going. And then every week after this, starting with the 8th and on through, we will be doing all of the FPU classes. So Good Shepherd Caregivers here in Jefferson County will be doing a spaghetti dinner on January 13th from 6 to 8 p.m., and that'll be at the Shepherdstown Fire Hall. Tickets are $10 for adults and $5 for children. Check out this week's bulletin or the Asbury website for more information. The church calendar is now We got a new church calendar that's on the Asbury website. It lists everything on the homepage that's going on for the next week. And plus, you can drill down and look at everything for the next year. There's a lot of really great information that's hosted on that calendar. So I encourage everyone to check it out and see what's going on. And if you have anything you'd like placed on the calendar, just call the church office. The new overnight winter shelter is now up and running. If you're interested in helping out by volunteering your time to be a chaperone or by cooking meals, just reach out to the church office and they'll get you in touch with the proper people. And then the hospitality center is going to resume normal operations from 7 in the morning until 9:30 in the morning, Monday through Saturday. If you're interested in helping staff that center, reach out to the church office and they can get you in touch with everybody. So I want to thank you for watching our weekly YouTube update. If you want any information about what's going on at the church, just call the church office at 304-725-5513 or look us up on the web at myasburychurch.org. Thanks, everybody, and we'll see you in church on Sunday. God bless you.